Facebook, YouTube, what's up? It's the Copenhagen Bandit. So the other day I went down to the old gym, get me one of those fucking $5.99 gym memberships. You know, I was trying to lose a little bit of weight, you know, drop a couple pounds, gain a couple inches in dick. And the old girl at the front counter, she's like, well, do you want a personal trainer? And I'm like, you know, I seen these girls on Instagram training people, you know, big old booties on them. I said, fuck yeah, hook me up. I'm trying to get me one of them gals that can damn tighten up them cervix on demand. You know, them triceps biceps. Squeeze a damn watermelon with their thighs, baby. I'll be in there listening to some jams with some fine-ass chick working on her glutes together. Ass dropping, pussy popping. Hell yeah, girl. Flex that ass. So I walk into the gym already, you know, my first day, and I walk in and I meet my personal trainer, and it's not what I thought it would be. This is big old girl named Bertha, goddamn no neck, looking huge like damn Dwayne The Rock Johnson. This girl was old big thick thighs make a man cry, damn shooting steroids between her toes like it's heroin. She's all breathing heavy and shit. She's got one of those shakers, you know, them shake weights. How much you bench press? She's got me in here doing fucked up shit. She got me in the 69 position holding my feet down. Got me doing sit-ups. Damn sweat dripping off her foreleg onto my forehead. She's talking about you like meats, don't you? I'm gonna call you Cold Cut Steve Austin. I'm in here crying and shit trying to take my inhaler. I can't breathe. This big burly bitch took my inhaler, talking about you can breathe when we knock out this next set. Finally, I had to call the damn police, come down there and get me out. Bandit was held hostage down at Planet Fitness. Getting no damn personal trainer, I'm dying. Old Betsy can fucking have it. It's Copenhagen Bandit, a Dirty Rooster production. I'll see you guys later. I think I'm gonna go get a restraining order.